are about to hear now, it's a powerful testimony that will shock people. So people are watching. Why is this man putting leg on the ground small? Why is this man putting leg on the ground small? Why this man cannot walk by himself? Why this man cannot walk by himself? Why are they carrying this man like this? Church, listen.
If you are a worker, there is a gain. If you are a giver, there is a gain. If you are a partner, there is a gain. Anything you don't do, there is a gain.
Somebody shout, somebody make a joyful noise. Are you ready? Everybody, listen to the testimony. Wait. This shirt this man wear now. Many of my members said, why is it two shirts? Why we not use former one? Now, listen, this boy is a good member, a good giver. When I mean a giver, without this man, he does not listen to what people are saying. He don't listen to people. He believes in his prophet. Yesterday was partnership. This man was in a partner. Now, this very boy you see here, he came for partner yesterday. And he wear this cloth. I will not look at your picky. Your picky still wear now. I will not suffer what my parents suffer. He buy for himself, he buy for his child. His wife also have him. That is a person that believes in him, prophet. Now, this man respond of the program. He wear the shirt of I will not suffer what my parents suffer. He attend the program. After that, he came for partnership yesterday again. After the partner, I oh yeah, then I pray for everybody. After prayer, this man left. So it's not left for him to tell her what happened. Everywhere you are, listen to the testimony. Listen to the testimony. Tell her what happened. Tell her what happened.
All for his grace.
After the partnership.
All for his love. So what happened is, on Thursday, I'm Mr. Yerima. The people behind me, they are my family. So after, let me start from a Thursday. My wife's younger brother is doing wedding. He's a reverend in Sabu. So I said, why should this marriage and my partner, my program, crash together? So I called the man. I said, I might not be able to be around, though, but my wife will be with you throughout. The elder sister now said, we find no down one. Just leave. We find no say, since it's the same day, you will not come. No problem. So I sent my wife there on Friday. She didn't come for the program on Friday. Myself and the children, we came. So yesterday, she also left early in the morning. So I sat down in my house and I said, this family I'm married to, there's a senior there, but I'm the person they are seeing in the family. And I said, if I'm not there, it will look somehow. I said, okay, my elder son will stand for me, the partner, while the girl will stand for our mother and the partner.
You see again? So all the family are partner. This cloth of I will not suffer what my parents suffer since they do, all of them wear it. Continue.
So another thought came into me and said, why should you send children? Go yourself. Collect the increase yourself. Then when you get to the marriage, you also touch your wife. And I said, okay. So I decided to come myself. When I came, I just signaled Nico. And I told him, I'm going to a marriage. So please, just give me time. Let me come first. So I have to relax. I wanted to go. Brother Ime called me. And I told him, wait, let me relax. Let me take off.
Speak louder.
Because I wanted to go immediately. One of my men said, wait, don't rush. So I sat down before I left. Yeah. So after the man of God entered my hand, I left. I saw Isaiah. I told him, I'm going for the marriage. And I said, you know Rake me. He said, you know, go to the marriage before. I said, let me just rush there. So I went to the marriage. I just met my in-law. cutting the cake. So I just hand over.
Where is the marriage taking place?
Sabo.
Sabo.
Sabo Gidaura.
Lisio.
So I just handed over the envelope and I told my wife, just give me takeaway. Let me go and give children. I'm going. So I left. When I get to, what is it called? Before my in-laws place, before Demudia store.
Uh-huh.
So I said, Okogo's there. I said, let me just follow that road that comes out from former Calvary.
Okay.
Let me check something. So I went there. The person that was supposed to be inside is not there. And I said, what's wrong with this boy? Was supposed to be inside since 4 days. So I got angry and I left. I said, okay, let me check if my Oga is in bakery, Mr. He. So I went to his place. I didn't see the motor. I said, where I want to go? I wanted to sit down. One of my man said, no, just go straight to that site. That boy is disturbing you. Go and check the work and give quotation. So that was how I took the machine. I went to the site. So when I got to the place, I was confused because I met two beauty there. I was not calling the boy. No response.
Hey.
So one woman now came and said, what are you looking for? I said, which of this beauty belongs to so boy in abroad? And I said, this one. Thank God. Please, just hasten up. Tell them to do the work. People are looking for a place to rent. One boy just came yesterday. The boy followed this side. Followed this way. I said, okay. So I followed. I passed the first fence. Meanwhile, I was on call. I was calling one of my boys, Oshoke. He's a member too. So it was three flat. The first one was pushing. The second one also. The third one, it was also bush, but it's as if somebody went in before, used hand to pat the bush and went in.
Okay.
So I said, okay, let me just go the same way the person went. I was still on phone. Immediately, I stepped the veranda. I noticed something. Two big snakes, they were on top of the window.
Two big snakes?
Yes, on top of the window. So the shock, I wanted to go back. One of the snakes just fly towards me.
It just fly to attack you?
Yes. As the snake was coming, I now decided to shift. And there was no escape way for the snake. The snake now hit another wall. With that vaccination, the snake now turned to me again and wanted to attack me.
The snake wanted to attack you again?
Yes.
Because he doesn't see where to run to.
Yes.
So he wanted to attack you.
And I lift away from the road. Never knew that there was a way there.
So you now lift, try to jump.
Yes, sir.
So when you now jump?
I was supposed to land. But I see myself going down, going down, going down. The next thing was
boom.
Total darkness.
So when the two snakes attack you, you not jump. As you were jumping, you will not see yourself going.
Yes,
going,
sir.
You are expected to land.
Yes, I didn't land.
To land, you did not land.
The next thing was go.
Go.
Total darkness.
After you made go, what happened to you?
Darkness everywhere.
You could not see again.
Yes, sir.
You were unconscious.
Yes, sir. So.
Inside where?
Inside the well.
Okay.
Big well. So, when I regained my consciousness, the thing was a little bit clearer. So when I looked up and I saw that there's a scar up, and I said, it's inside, I am. So the thing was now clearer, clearer, clearer. And I opened my eyes.
You now open your eyes inside the hole.
Behold, what I saw was another big snake facing me inside the hole.
Somebody, when after he fall inside the hole, snake pursue and enter the hole. When he now fall enter the hole, as the eye clear, another snake say, where you dey go? You go nowhere. We are gathered here. We are the power from your father's house. You must go today. This one cannot happen for drama. Can this one happen for drama? Can this one happen for drama? Sit down, my whole head. Sit down, my whole head. The miracle that happened in this church is a miracle that you can never understand. My God can save my member even when you fall inside the sea. Now, when you fall inside the well, as he wake up, now how are they? Inside the same hole. Another snake say, snake pursue and enter. Snake wait for them. We want to ask a question. Is it the snake that pursue you?
No, sir.
Another to the hole?
No, sir.
How did you know not be?
The one that was after me was bigger than the one inside.
So when you now see the snake, when you fall for enter the way, what do you do?
So when the snake was looking at me, And I said,
the snake was looking at you.
Yes.
And you were looking at the snake.
God of Pastor Joseph, I'm just from the partner now. You, this snake, I blind your eye by the blood of Jesus.
And it will weary, I will not suffer what my parents suffer. He told the snake, I am just from the partner. I am from the partner now. Oh, you snake, I blind you with the blood of Jesus. My son, are you sister Simon? Are you sister Simon? You say you are what?
Short of words.
You are short of words. Even me. If that man knocked his head, or he,
the hole was, it's already plastered. The
whole plaster.
Yes, it's plastered already.
He plastered.
Yes, sir.
And that person is about to scatter inside the well. He goes say he pieces, he let break, he head break it some assault. Now, some cases, they was not to be looking at this, look for this man for almost 3 weeks. They will say the kidnapper. Until they will go discover and say, person done the roti for his eyewear with my clothes. You can never. I know the God that called me. The God that called me is a God of signs and wonders.
Yes, sir.
The Lord says, son, do this program. I will not suffer what my parents suffer. We are coming up. Now, what of your mother? Biological mother.
Leg attack.
Where now?
He's gone with the leg.
He's dead with the leg. He died with the leg. Now look at the son now. He wanted to die. Even the attack, this boy, see, papa went and died, mama went and died, not see him. But because he was wearing a shirt, I will not suffer what my parents suffer. I will not die the dead my parents die.
Yes, sir.
This testimony shocked me. Yes, now, what do you now do after you find yourself?
When I commanded the snake.
You command him?
The snake now entered inside the grass. He now had his head.
He now had, he lifted up his head before?
Yes.
As you command him?
He now entered the grass. Then, this man left leg was on top of the snake. Part of the snake was under my leg.
Ah! That means this one, it don't pass miracle. Continue, we are shocked.
So, and I raised, I said, and I shouted because the woman that saw me, I thought the woman would hear me. I shouted, 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 nobody heard. And I said, why are you shouting? What's happening here? So I now remember that I was on call. So the key and the phone was with me when I was making call. I never knew something forced the phone into my pocket.
Hey! Oh, the God of this place, as many that believe the grace in me,
yes, sir.
So also my God will protect you.
Amen.
Do you believe in my God?
Yes, Father.
Do you believe in the grace in me?
Yes, Papa.
Where there is no hope, where there is no hope,
hey!
Where there is no hope,
yes, sir.
This miracle is just like a miracle,
yes, sir.
Where Moses was by the Red Sea, he looked at the back, Egypt was at the back,
yes, sir.
He looked at the front,
yes, sir.
There was a Red Sea,
yes, sir.
There was a Red Sea,
yes, sir.
There was a Red Sea,
yes, sir.
And that phone, he was making a call. Wait, oh. You are making a call. Inside the bush. You saw a snake infecting you. Who time go take boom for pocket? Eh?
At all.
If now you what do you do? You talk with the phone. To...
Yes, sir.
But something forced the phone inside the pocket. Inside the pocket.
Ow!
Because I will not suffer what my parents suffer. If parents have died. Now he wearing the shirt. He gave for himself, he gave for his wife and his son. Now, when you now look at pocket, what do you see?
So I brought out the small phone.
Oh!
So I was still trying to call the same boy that owns the side. I called him, mother's 5 minutes call, he didn't pick. I said, okay, let me call my wife first. I called my wife, no response. On a charging phone, if you have kept back.
So I said, your phone did not spoil, eh? It did not scatter. He did not fall behind the west side. He did not throw the foe off when he saw the snake. But angel placed the foe. Who even know whether the foe fell? But he can reappear. My God.
I receive.
Okay, continue.
So a thought now came into me. Say, you are calling everybody. When you have people that are close to you that you are supposed to call. And I say, I better call my HOD. Then I called my HOD. When I was making the call, my brethren, it was false. I was using the. And I said,
that time we were making that call, snake was there.
Yes. So I now call my HOD. What a God of Pastor Joseph, save me. Save me.
My God,
are they well? Are they well? Are they well? And I said, yelling my word, I fall head away. He now shouted. So I ended the call. I called Gio. He didn't pick.
Pastor Solomon, you call.
Yes, sir.
Come outside now. Those one weakling. Where is Nicholas? Come outside. I want to ask you a question. How did you know the way?
Me, I have never been to Okogu Hostel before. So when he called me, he said, Jeremiah, what happened? I'm in the well. Pastor Joseph, God of Pastor Joseph. Jeremiah, what happened? I fall into the well. Where? He said, Okogu Hostel. Where is Okogu Hostel? I just came outside. I saw one bike. I saw Okogu Hostel. And the man took me there. So when we got to Okogu Hostel, I came down from the bike. I said, I'm at Okogu Hostel now. Where are you? He said, no, after Okogu Hostel, I will see one mask, MTM mask or glow mask. Just follow the street. The last two buildings on the left, the bike carried me. As I got there, I paid the bike. When I called, Yerema, where are you? He said, I'm inside. I heard the voice. So I ran into the bush. As I got into the bush, I saw the snake. They ran.
You see the snake again? You saw the snake again? Continue now.
So as they ran, me and I followed the left side.
When you shot the snake?
Yes. I said, Yerema, where are you? I was hearing the cry now from inside the hole. I am here. So I went and I saw the well. Look at my brother inside the well. And he told me, he said, there is a snake here. I said, okay, what you are going to do, don't just talk. Don't shake. Because now he cannot even move his leg. He cannot move his body. I said, just remain like that. Just this. I'll begin to pray so that God will close the mouth of the snake. Just remain like that.
Hey! This was the curse of Daniel. This was the curse of Daniel.
Yes, sir.
This was the curse of Daniel.
Yes, sir. Hey!
Inside the hole, but the God of Daniel shut the mouth of the lion.
Yes, sir.
The snake wanted to bite him. He said, God of Joseph, I'm coming for the partner. God of Joseph, God shut the mouth of the snake.
Yes, sir.
Continue.
So I tell him, just relax. The snake will not bite you in Jesus' name. So I was praying. Then I made a call. Now, this man is inside the way. No way to come out. There is no ladder around.
You cannot jump inside.
I cannot jump inside the way. And by my estimation, that way is between 22 to 25 feet down. 22, and he was there. He was crying. The legs were folded already because of the way he fell. And now he cannot turn. And the snake is there. So in between the devil and the deep blue sea. Then I call. I called pastors. I called the wife. I said, we are. See what is happening. And she said, just wait. Is Johnson there? I said, tell Johnson to come now. He said, no, Johnson is not there, but Nicholas is there. Tell Nicholas to come. Nicholas came. And Brother John. Some other people after them, they came. When the snake now hear the noise of people, it began to rise again. It began to rise again. Then the animal tell me, say, the snake is coming closer. Oh. The snake is coming closer. I said, just relax. Then we quickly talked to the woman who is very close. She brought cutlass, threw the cutlass to him there, and killed the snake. Ow! Then when he killed the snake, at least 90% of the thing, we have crossed 90% of the hurdle. Then they came and brought ladder. Now the problem is to bring him out. He cannot come out. And the man that has to go inside, without the grace of God, cannot back Yerima with that thing and come out from that way.
Who will back Yerima?
John.
Come as my brother.
But I don't know what happened. I video all these things. At the end of the day, no one showing that video.
You are the one that backed him.
Yes, sir.
You backed him from LIDAR. LIDAR that could not even rubber LIDAR. But God turned them. Now, when they told me, I said, oh yeah, take my church bus. Look for LIDAR. Look for LIDAR. I don't even know what how they still get there. They say angel that read them. So let's just see the whole scene. We cannot see all the video. That was Yerima inside the hole. That is the slave. Oh, shalom, bra. Ajime, your twin, no way.
My father.
Oh, Chanobla, et tu veux toi nous.
Now, look at this. He said, the hole, it was with the shirt. I will not suffer what my parents suffer. Wait. Wait. Inside the shed, two snakes pursue him. Inside the hole. And he saw the hole. Inside the hole, another snake was waiting. When the person that wanted to rescue him come, he still made the snake say, this one must die. Inside the hole with a snake. He was inside the hole, Jesus all over the world. He was inside the hole with the snake. Two snakes was after him inside the bush. He fell inside the hole that is almost 5 feet deeper. Falling, getting there, he met another snake inside. He and the snake were inside. The same way, Daniel and lion was inside.
That is the surprising part of this matter.
Uh-huh.
When Yerima fell into that well.
Uh-huh.
If he had,
you see the way people are shocked. Uh-huh.
What surprises me, the amazing part of the story is this.
Okay.
If Yerima has fallen on top of that snake and is unconscious, before he regains consciousness, he would have been dead. Because the snake would have stung him more than 10 times.
Yes, sir.
That is the amazing part of the whole of this.
Because he wearing the shirt.
Hey!
That is why I'm still wearing my own today.
Hey!
I would have done something else. But there is something, something,
yes, sir,
unexplainable,
yes, sir,
about the shed.
Yes, sir.
You must get your own.
I will not suffer what my parents
suffer.
I saw Yerima in the way, I was crying.
This miracle have never happened in anywhere
at all.
It's only here it happened. When they wanted to, when you people were brought the ladder, what happened?
Even the ladder, it take another 10 minutes to disconnect because it was not sliding. And if it's not sliding, then it cannot get to the bottom of the well.
Even the ladder ceased.
More than 10 minutes we were operating that. They have to break the ladder, open it, then use a machete before it begin to slide.
Now, the entire shadow, the other one back up. They were coming with the
money. Now another thing, when more than 20 people were there, who want to go into? Young men, nobody was ready to go inside the well again.
But my brother went.
Nobody among even the workers that were there.
Nobody
that
went.
More than able men, 10 of them. Nobody was ready to go inside.
But that's my brother.
But this is my volunteer.
He went there. We can sacrifice a bit for person.
Yes, sir.
In my family. I tell them, go. What did I take my motto? Even me myself. Where are you? I went there that night. I went there. When I got there, I kneeled down present to people. I was dancing, I was crying to God. Because it is where I would have died yesterday. Even you will ask me question. Where is the program we did? I shout this. And God said, son, do this program. Create a shed for them. Create a shed for them. I will not suffer what my parents suffer. He know his wife will not attend the program. But he said he bought the cloth for the wife. Eh?
Everybody, five of us.
Huh?
Five of us. I even bought for some people.
You even bought for people. You even your own wife that is not coming for the program. You bought for your wife. Can you say concerning this cloth now?
So when Papa came to the hospital, the doctor there was trying to misbehave. I just laughed. I said, "This man, you don't know who they are." So and I called the doctor. That's my Papa. Allow him to see me first before you do any other thing. The man I said, I know, but let me give you advance. This one that everybody's feed up here is not good. So he and Papa now talked to me and gave me money to fill the bill and left. So they gave me some drugs. I ate, I slept. When I was sleeping, I said, which kind of nonsense be this safe? When me just send message of clothes when I supposed to wear come church today, me no day church. I say, well, make the fair break. So around 4:30, the nurse now came and woke me up, say, "Oh yeah, it's time. Let's go to the theater room." So we went there. The man just gave, "Doctor, how was your brother?" I said, he said, "I'm sorry for what happened yesterday. Sorry. And I said, "That was my Papa." I said, sorry. So I regretted why I was talking like that. It was because of people who were too much.
Okay, what happened?
So the man now gave me Joshua, say, "Nobody should talk to him. This one where the form says strong." I said, "I better go sit down. You strong." So I now called my sister, "Give me that oil of oh Lord in me." So I now collected the oil, I sprinkle in my mouth. I sprinkle in the leg. So my shirt, I was already off. I have off my shirt in the night. So I now told her to breathe the shirt. And I placed it on top of my chest. So I was just crazy. So the thing was now, my face was now so dark. But I could only see some pictures. At a time, I see nothing. I said, inside me, I was still saying, God of all is for grace. God of Pastor Joseph. So immediately I noticed something touched my leg. So the only thing I could see was this shirt. And I saw this shirt was flying.
This shirt was flying?
Yes. The shirt was just flying. Then I opened my eye.
You saw this shirt was flying?
Yes, sir. So I opened my eye. And I now saw the doctor doing the bandaging. And I called the doctor. I said, "Doctor, Alpha, are you videoing this thing?" I said, "I'm not sure. Where is my big phone? Please video this thing for the world to see that the God of my Papa lives." They were not saying, "We know." I said, "You don't know anything. Video this thing where? I want to see it where." So the nurse started video and I asked the nurse, thank you, video. There, the vision was not clear, but I was speaking to them. And I called my sister. Please, Mama Larry will sing that song, God of Pastor Joseph. So I started singing that song.
Are you ready now? What I saw now, you said the shirt was waving. It will fly. I will not suffer what my parents. Now, what can you tell people now concerning the shirt and the program?
My brother, the first thing I want to say, please believe your prophet. I beg you in the name of God, believe your prophet. Whatever he asks you to do, do it. Like I once said that your partner does not increase the church, neither does it decrease the church.
He said it.
You are partner for yourself. Please try as much as possible to be a partner. Secondly, we the workers, even myself, I'm talking to myself now, be serious in God's work. Please, when I was unconscious, and I said, "God, is there any place I'm lacking that I've not served you well?" And I saw something. Late coming to church. I saw it myself. Lack of punctuality, I saw it myself. The doctor now, when I was not talking with him, the doctor now said, "My brother, you will keep going to church well." Because of this, I was saying many things that motivated the doctor to say, "My brother, you must go and testify."
If you wear this shirt today, come outside. If you are sitting with the shirt inside the church, come outside. If you are just wearing this shirt, come outside. I want to be here because of the people who are not. If you are wearing this shirt, come outside. What are you seeing there? I will not suffer what my parents suffer. This man, his father is dead, his mother is dead. This attack this man saw, he don't support to live. He don't support to remain. But look at him. The snake will not harm him inside the pit. Are you ready now? Let's celebrate. Congratulations.
May you reign forever, Baba, forevermore. You're the God of all connections, oh, connections, oh. May you reign forever, oh. God, I prophet Joseph, eh, my father. May you reign forever, Baba, forevermore. You're the God of all connections, oh, connections, oh. May you reign forever.
Hey,
them say na man o, man o. I tell them say na man o, God o. Now God they give the best connection o. May you reign forever.
Are you ready?
Them say na man o, man o.
Are you ready?
I tell them say na man o, God o. They give the best connection, oh.
Hey,
may you reign forever.
Listen, when testimony goes start, oh. Hey, you gonna say,
God is there, God is there, increasing in God is there.
Jesus,
may you reign forever. Oh.
Let's go again. When testimony goes start, oh. You're gonna say,
God is there, God is there, in Grace City, God is there.
Jesus,
may you reign forever.